Hi, this is Simon with IQRF. In this video, let me show you how to connect an IQRF gateway to IBM Cloud. IBM provides developers some free services for a limited time, and you don't have to enter any credit card details on the beginning. It is one of the possible clouds that you can get connected to from your IQRF gateway daemon using the MQTT channel. Let's start. First, log into your IBM Cloud account on console.bluemix.net. Click on the Catalog button in the upper right corner and find the Internet of Things Platform Starter. Fill in this form to set up your cloud application. Type in a unique app name, select your deployment location and your pricing plan, and click on Create. Click on the Internet of Things item in the left menu. Click on the service which was created when you set up your cloud application. Launch the Watson IoT platform. Click on the security item in the left menu and check the connection security. Set up the security level. We have chosen the TLS optional. Save the configuration. Click on the Devices item in the left menu. First, create the device type. It's important to select the type Device. Then, fill in your name of the device type. Click on the Browse menu. Create a new virtual device by clicking on Add Device. Select the device type, enter the device ID, and click on Next. Fill in the authentication token and click on Next. Copy the device credentials. You will use them in the next steps. Configure the MQTT channel to the IBM Cloud. Go to the IQRF Gateway Daemon web application and click on the IBM Bluemix in the Clouds menu. Click on Add MQTT Interface, fill in the copied information about the virtual device in the IBM Cloud and save the configuration. Restart the IQRF Gateway Daemon service. Find Cloud Foundry apps in the IBM Cloud and check the status of your application. It should be running now. Click on the link of your web application. Go through the wizard and set up the NodeRed application. Go to your NodeRed flow editor and log into it. Create a new flow and delete the example. You will do it by double-clicking on the Flow 1 tab, then press Delete. Insert IBM IOT input, IBM IOT output, two debug outputs and inject input. Connect the objects like this. With the inject input, we will send DPA commands to the MQTT broker on the IBM Cloud, and from there, our upboard will collect them. We will send the commands to the debug window as an output as well. We will receive all messages from the MQTT broker, and they will be displayed in the debug window. Double-click on the inject input, change the payload type to JSON, and insert here the DPA command in JSON format. We use the command which will turn on the red LED on the IQRF coordinator. Click on Done. Click on the IBM IoT output. Change the authentication to Bluemix service, set the output type to device command, and fill in the information of your virtual device you have created earlier. Enter IQRF as the command type. Enter msg.payload as the data and click on Done. Click on the IBM IoT input and select Bluemix service as the authentication type. Save the configuration. Click on the Deploy button. Show the Debug tab. Click on the left corner of the Inject button. You will send the prepared command to the MQTT broker and also to the Debug output. In the Debug tab, you can see the ongoing communication between IBM Cloud and the app board. You can easily double-check that the command has been executed. In the same way, you can turn the red LED off as well as send any other DPA command to your network. So, you've just watched how easy it is to set up an MQTT channel for communication with IBM Cloud.